I'm so happy to see all these faces. The masks were horrible. They were like one of the worst parts of COVID. You couldn't tell who was attractive. I didn't know what to do for the longest time until I finally figured it out. What I was doing to tell whether women were attractive or not was taking pictures of them in masks and then sending them to my Muslim friends and asking them.